Well, here we are. Gonna go meet the boys on the other side of the trestle. These goggles are sticking to my nose so hard, it's not like I got a cold. Do I sound like I got a cold? I sound like some British guy that got a cold real bad in his nose. Can't talk properly. I'm a bit tired, guys. I had to wake up so early to come today. I don't know, I'm still like, my breakfast hasn't even been processed yet. All right. So, hopefully it's not gonna be freaking like insane trails first thing. Give me a break, boys. Warm me up first. These tires are sucking worse and worse. I still haven't put a proper enduro tire on this bike because I'm lazy, so it's my own fault. It's literally just spins and spins. Yeah, spins and spins, which is fine, I guess. I think that's third gear. That's a good gear, I like it. I think I'm following Dusty's tracks. I think Dusty came this way. We'll find out. See how many Karens are on the trestle today. Beauty. Screw it, I'm not walking anymore. Hello. Almost rolled over and just went back to bed. All right, boys, welcome back. It's been a long time. It's been a minute. Been dealing with some stuff personally, and now I'm in a better place. So let's get back to riding. Got zero traction. Zero. This is gonna be an interesting day, boys. Thank you. frick. No traction whatsoever. Wow. Thanks, boys. I don't know where the trail went, everyone. Sorry, nice. Whew. Gotta learn to get on that throttle more instead of bogging it down. It's not a four stroke, Toby. You got a cool mohawk because of that helmet.
Yeah, I know, right?
It actually looks like, you look like Rufio from Peter Pan. Time to go home, I'm tired. Tires are kicking my ass. No, oh god, see? Got no traction. The worst. Always can't beat it, boys, even with crap tires.